Sanskrit has, that language is old and it's influenced all of our languages, so there's often even a verbal similarity. But yeah, that thirst, or trishna, that thirsting, and that analogy is used because you're just obsessed. When you're really thirsty, nothing else matters except getting a drink of water.